going to learn about subject, direct object, indirect object. Subject, I already told you, the person who do the action, जो action करता है. Okay, now direct object. First I will teach you indirect object. Indirect object is a receiver. Receiver means उसको कुछ ना कुछ मिलता है, उनको कुछ ना कुछ मिलता है. Receiver, okay, they are the receiver. While direct object means the object that they are getting, जो मिलता है, right? So let's start with the exercise to make it more clear. Okay, now he bought his son a bike. Now listen carefully. Here he bought means who has done the we can say action. He, so he is what? He is subject. Okay, listen to me carefully. He is what? Subject. Okay, now bought his son. Now his son, it means his son received something. He bought his son a bike. मतलब उसने उनके बच्चे को बाइक दिया. उन्होंने उनके बच्चे को बाइक दिया. Right? So son has received. Son ने received किया bike. So son will be what? Indirect object, because son is receiver. Right? So son is what? Indirect object. I am writing ID. Okay? Indirect object. While bike is what? Direct object. They got the bike. Son received the bike. Received object. Right? So whenever receiver received an object, that is indirect, that is direct object. Right? For example, I sent my mother some emails. Now, who is performing the action here? What is the subject? I is what? Subject. Now, my mother, some mails, right? So, mother received mail. Mother received mail. So, mother is what? A receiver. So, mother is indirect object. Mother is what? Indirect object. While emails is what? Direct object. Okay, now next. Carol gave timetable to Julie. Now who performed the action here? Carol gave, right? So Carol is what? Subject. Carol is what? Subject. Gave timetable to Julie. Now who received timetable? Timetable received किसने किया? Julie received timetable, right? So here Julie will be what? Indirect object. Julie will be indirect object. Now what Julie received? Timetable, right? So timetable will be direct object. Okay, so indirect object will be a receiver, and direct object gives the answer of what and to whom. What and to whom? Okay. Now he showed her a picture. Now here who is performing an action? He. So he is what? Subject. Her a picture. Now who received picture? Who can see the picture? Her. So her is what? Indirect object. Now what he is able to see? Pictures. So pictures is what? Direct object. Now Raman gave Nida a pen. So here who is performing an action? Raman. So Raman will be subject. Now Nida is receiving pen. Nida ko pen mil rahi hai. Receiver. So receiver, it means indirect object. So Nida is indirect object. What Nida is receiving? What? Pen, right? So pen is direct object. Very simple. This is very simple. Just you need to listen it carefully, okay? And you need to understand the question properly. Okay, now he gave pilot a chance. Now who is performing action? He. So here he will be subject. Pilot. He gave pilot a chance. Who receive a chance? Pilot receive a chance. So pilot will be indirect object. While chance is what? Direct object. Okay, like this. Now he gave his teacher an apple. Who is performing an action? He. Subject. Now his teacher. Who is receiving an apple? Teacher. So teacher will be indirect object. And apple will be what? Teacher is receiving apple. So apple will be direct object. Okay. Now next. Yes, I am giving her the truck. So here I is what? Subject, because I is performing an action, right? Giving her the truck. Now who is receiving the truck? Her. You can see giving her. So her is what? Indirect object. And what? She is receiving truck. So truck will be direct object. Okay, so in short, subject means a person who performs an action. Indirect object means receiver, and direct object means it gives the answer of what and to whom. Okay.